Using Copilot, Business Central's AI tool can help to reconcile your bank entries in Business Central to your bank statement. Copilot can improve the matching of transactions from your bank statement to your bank ledger entries, and it can suggest general ledger accounts. Copilot uses AI technology to scan your unmatched transactions, and it looks for more matches based on dates, descriptions, and amounts. Copilot can reconcile a single bank statement line with multiple bank account ledger entries. Copilot will suggest general ledger accounts when reconciling. It will compare the description of your transaction on your bank statement with a GL account name and suggest the most likely GL account to post to. For example, if your bank statement has an entry for heating, it might suggest that you post to your heating for property GL account. Copilot in bank reconciliations is intended to improve auto match operations. When you use Copilot, the auto match runs first to make the initial matches, then Copilot runs to try to match transactions that the auto match operation did not handle. So first, let's make sure your bank account reconciliation is activated to use Copilot. First, go into your search and start typing Copilot. And choose from Copilot and AI capabilities. And if you go down to the bottom, general availability, if you look down here, you can see bank account reconciliation. It's active. So we are good to use Copilot with our bank reconciliation. Okay, so first of all, what we're going to do is type in our search, bank reconciliation. Choose from your list. And then our next step is we're going to click on our Copilot button, and then we're going to choose to reconcile. You will see your reconciliation with Copilot. If you notice the perform reconciliation for this bank account, if you go over and choose your three dots, you can choose which bank statement you want to reconcile. The next step is to use your transaction data from to import your bank statement. So you can click on import transaction data, or you can click on attach button. It doesn't matter, whichever you're comfortable with. Then you're going to get your select a file to import. You can either drag and drop, or you can click on the dot and go find your where you have your statement saved to. Okay, if you notice now, you'll have your statement date, and it pulls it in from the statement date of your bank statement, and it will create statement number 45, just a system generated number from Business Central. To reconcile your bank reconciliation using your Copilot, you're going to click on generate. And now Copilot is going through your bank statement, and it is telling you how many entries were auto-matched, how many Copilots matched for each line. It gives you a percent of what it matched. And if you notice up on the top right-hand side, it takes all your debits and credits from your bank statement, and it will put a total to, for your statement ending balance. If you notice down at the bottom, it will give you, Copilot gives you proposals for entries from your bank statement to match to Business Central. You can review these with the suggestions, and it tells you what entry it is looking at. And if you like these matches, you can either keep it. If you don't, you can discard them. So I'm going to keep them. So now the bank statement, you'll get a pop-up message. The bank account reconciliation is not posted yet. Do you want to open it now? Yes, I do. Now, if you notice, on your right-hand side are your entries that have been reconciled in green to the left-hand side, your bank statement. If you have entries that are not in, that have not been reconciled on your right-hand, on your left-hand side for your bank statement lines, they are not in green and they have not been posted into Business Central yet. So our next step that we can do is select the lines that we want to reconcile, and we need to get them posted in Business Central. So we just have to mark our lines, and then we can go back up to Copilot, and we can tell Copilot to post the difference to our GL. And now Copilot is posting our entries and it's going to suggest GL accounts that you want to post your entries to. And I can review and I can look at that. So my rent entry, my rent from my bank statement wants to look at my GL account rent. And I like that proposal and I can review the rest of them. And if I don't like what the GL account, I can go change it, but I do like the Copilot suggestions and I'm going to keep it. And now when I keep it, it automatically posted my entries with the GL account to balance it to my bank account ledger entries. And now you can, you notice that everything is reconciled. So once everything is reconciled, I can post my bank reconciliation and I have completed my bank rec using Copilot.